Okay guys, so for today, we're gonna be battling Blood Longinus 13 Jolt against Revive Phoenix 10 Friction. So yeah, let's get started. So, round one, the battle will be up to 5 points, so this might be a short video. Phoenix scores 1-0. Time for round two. So let me get set up. Alright, round two. 3, 2, 1. Let it. Ooh, and that is a ring out finish, so it's for Phoenix. So now it scores 2-0. 3, 2, 1, edit. What the? Longinus just went flying out. And look, I'm not counting that. So, score is still 2-0. But, Longinus is gonna have to make a comeback if it's gonna win. 3, 2, 1, let it. Longinus showed no mercy in this round, but Phoenix could still survive all those hits. Is out, and the winner is Phoenix again. Scores 3-0. Longinus is gonna have to make a comeback if it's gonna win. If not, then Phoenix will be the winner. 3, 2, 1, let it. Big hit, but Phoenix was able to counter that, and Longinus has ringed out, and Phoenix gets another point. Three, two, one, edit. Well, I'm not counting that because I fell in launch with Longinus and I didn't put Phoenix correct. So, probably just cut it out. Alright. 3, 2, 1, edit. Oh, but Phoenix counters that, and with that, Phoenix is the winner of the battle. Longinus is sadly the loser. So, yeah, leave a like and stay tuned for more battles, and comment down below who you want to see next battle against, either Phoenix, Longinus, or Fafnir. Bye.